Me and my friend Keen Eye Peter.
He's with you?
Hi.
I've never seen you at the run before. Where are you from?
I mean...
And see, Keen Eye, there's a mountain just like I promised. The light slips to the top every single night. It's gonna be a lot harder getting up there than it was riding those mammoths.
Mammoths?
Are you kidding me?
Hey, that's kind of weird.
Yeah, he does a lot of weird stuff. Like the way he drinks water with the leaf. He never sharpened his claws on a tree. He's never hibernated before.
Coda?
He hasn't gone and licked himself clean.
Can I talk to you for a second?
Excuse us.
He's kind of jumpy, isn't he?
Okay. Coda, I gotta get going.
Well, when you come back, we can go and...
I won't be coming back.
What? Why not?
Because, well, it's hard to explain.
You're leaving?
No! Well, yes. It's just that I don't belong here.
Don't belong? Every bear belongs here. Come on, buddy.
Everyone's invited.
Let's have some fun.
This is how we live. We're all here for each other. Nobody can explain. It's a celebration of life and seeing friends again. I'd be there for you. I know you'd be there for me too.
So come on.
Place I've ever been to. It's nothing like